Gas prices in Iowa have eased up a bit 2 weeks ahead of Memorial Day weekend. Prices have dropped about 5 cents during the past week, with a statewide average of about $3.52 a gallon. That's about 10 cents less than the national average, which also fell last week. Analysts say they think prices peaked late last month and will continue to decline slightly heading into Memorial Day.